A Belgian prince has tested positive for COVID-19 following a trip to Spain. Prince Joachim, a nephew of Belgium's King Philippe, attended a party in the southern city of Cordoba while he was in the country on an internship. Local media reports there were 26 other guests at the event. Cordoba has imposed a cap on gatherings at a maximum of 15 people. Spanish police say an investigation is underway over whether lockdown rules were breached. Violators could actually face fines from 600 to 10,000 euros.